In this video, I'll be showing you how you can convert your normal TikTok videos into a digital or anime version for absolutely free. So let's get started. So the tool that we are going to use is called as Motion. And to go to their official website, you need to type motion.com. Just hit enter. You'll be taken to their official site, and we'll be using Discord to also create this. So make sure that you already created a Discord account. Just click on this. And you need to just click on accept invite. Going into Discord, and we need to select the roles. So this is up to you. You can give anything that you want. Next, this is fine. Next, and finish. That's it. So we will be getting interface like this. And here we have so many channels called as creations. Here we will be able to view what other people have done. So there are these many examples available under this creations channel. But what we can do is, it says you must be a member for at least 10 minutes to send messages. So to overcome that, we can just click on this Motion bot, and we'll be getting a separate chat area like this. And here what we can do is just put a slash, and we can just click on capture 3D motions. That's the first thing that we need to do. And now let me just upload my video over here. I'll just drop it like this. Just close this, and in place is going to be true, yeah, only true or false, and the character is going to be, I'll just have it as male average. Okay, this is going to be the first step, and after giving all the necessary values, just hit enter. So we will be getting a basic version of the movement in that video. So for example, this is my main video that I uploaded, and this is my converted video. So it has really matched the movement very well in this. And now the next step is going to be converting this into a anime or a digital version. So for that, we'll be having here the video generation button. Just click it, and currently we are having two choices in the style. We are having 0 for digital and 1 for anime. So I'll just go with the anime first. I'll just put 1 over here. So this is the prompt that I've given. It's a complete contrasting prompt, and let's see what it generates now. Just click on submit, and this is what I get for my prompt. It looks super cool, and it has literally replicated my text over here. Now let me do the same for digital style. So I'll just go to video generation. Rather than having 1 this time, I'll go with 0 with the same prompt and click on submit. So this is what I get for the digital version. This looks good. The only thing that I don't like is it doesn't have any facial expression. It looks like the same expression. And if you want to regenerate it, you can just click on this button. And if you want to download it, you can just click on download over here. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in AI tools as well as programming. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.